What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be scratching a $5 to an 8th person ticket from the lottery. This is ticket 34. This one up at the gas station where I usually buy these from. Took one small 5. So hopefully I can spell 3 words on one of these games. I'm going back 5. I'm going back a little bit more. And if we do get 3 words, hopefully we get a nice amount of square bonus, guys. That I won on this ticket so far was $45. But as you can see, going up to $500,000, which would be wonderful. So hopefully one day $500,000. You know it's coming. It's just gonna pick the right ticket at the right time, guys. So hopefully, always positive. Alright. Let's see if we can spell 3 words on one of these games and win some money. And a little bit more. So let's see what the first letter is. First letter is the I. So I'm going to do a ticket. Spent a lot of money on this. So definitely win one day. Begging you guys to hear me occur. Hopefully, I get paid. One more line. Why? Shade, L, yeah, a bunch of L. C. 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 Here. Here. And of course, we're playing our favorite games. 6 favorite scratch. But it's worth it and it kills time. So if you look for a ticket that kills some time, pick one of these up. F. 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 A. Oh, one's A. Right. Wait. Cube. T. T here. B here. 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 Cool war. That's it for the haul. So let's see what we have on ticket 34, guys. Alright, A1. Mr. Chief, Gum, Guy, Dave for Urban, the D, the Data, the S for Tusk, the S for Salon, the D for Idea, the S for East, the S for Salute, the H for Who, the U for Horn, the A for Hunt. So we have Kettle. That's one, we have Ultimate, that's two. We have Ace, that's three. So that's three words, guys. Game one, three words. We have Ultimate, Kettle, and Ace. Kettle and Ace, as you can see. Three words, that's $5. Let's try game two. Let's say P. So P, the P for play, the N for invite, the H for day, the P for pet, the N for nibble. So we have Coroma, that's one. We have I, that's two. Yeah, that's two. So we're getting two. We got the words as well. And as you can see, words, it's $5. So far it's $10 because we got three words in game one and three words in game two. So it's $10. Let's scratch multiple bonus. See what the time's at. That's only one hit. So that's only one time. Would have been wonderful for 1x. But unfortunately, that is this one time. I wish we would have some D's or some S. We had some P, some H. Could have won more. But on ticket 34, the third is game 1-5, third game 2. Tyson has $10. Not bad at all. Match on 5, now on back 10, so that's $5 profit. We'll take that 5, and we'll pick up two more this ticket. Hopefully the next one will get two. So it's all good, guys. Anyways, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And thank you so much for watching my videos. And I'll catch you on the next one. Thanks.